Yeah, it's a cool tradition, but yeah, typically pretty cold on New Year's Eve night. Right now, we're looking at temperatures that are here in town in the upper teens to low 20s. We're tracking a pretty mild end, though, to the year. Today, a little bit more cloud cover. Those clouds streaming in this morning ahead of this next week storm. It's going to bring a little snow to the mountains, light snow both today and tomorrow. Mainly some cloud cover out west, but we'll see some light snow. Probably not enough for any alerts. It will also get a little cooler here in town tomorrow, so it's a weak system to end the year. Right now, you can see some of those clouds here from City Park. We saw a little bit of melting yesterday, but some of that's refreezing overnight, so it's going to be icy in spots. It feels like 14 in Denver, so wind chills are still a factor, and you're a little bit colder near Erie and Thornton right now at 18. At Conifer, 29, actually a little bit more mild up and through the mountains where we've had some pretty good cloud cover. Factor in a light wind, it's going to feel like 2 below in Lyman, 5 in Greeley, and right around 0 in Leadville. And you can see a little of that cloud cover right now stretching from Durango all the way to the north and east through Denver and up to Sterling. And just west of that in through Utah is where we're seeing some of the snow right now. Here's a look at our future cast. This next few hours, we'll warm above freezing by about 10:30 this morning. It'll be a little warmer in the mountains too, upper 20s to low 30s. But you'll notice this afternoon where we start to see a little light snow out west. Here in town, back to right around 42, 43 degrees this afternoon. And then tonight, right around midnight, we're looking at upper 20s. It's going to be a pretty cold night, just below freezing with a mix of some cloud cover and clear skies, but it likely is going to be more cloudy than not tonight. And then early tomorrow, we'll see some sunshine to kick off our Friday, but it'll be a partly sunny day with that chance for, again, a little bit more light snow in the mountains. Not really expecting anything here. If anything with some of the cloud cover, it would be just a few light flurries. 40s today, 40s tomorrow. It's going to be a little cooler, upper 30 to near 40, right around 3 o'clock on Friday on New Year's Day, and then a warmer weekend. It's going to be beautiful, it looks like, for the first weekend of the new year, closer to 50, Jason, by Sunday.
Yeah.